Torin wanted to make a sword, but Cole, charged with the practical side of his education, decided on horseshoes. And so it was horseshoes, so it had been horseshoes all morning long. This is the beginning of my favorite series, a series that, in my opinion, Disney completely disrespected when they made their film. The series, which is The Pretend Chronicles, is a five series book. It takes place in this complex world of good and evil. And it has a tie to a deep connection to Welsh mythology by incorporating actual mythological characters from Welsh mythology. You would never know that from the movie. And now, there are so many things I could talk about that I don't like about what the movie did, but I'm just going to focus on a few things. First, they erased all the complex system of the villains and replaced them with a single villain, the Horned King. Now, and don't get me wrong, I love the Horned King. He was my absolute favorite character, but he's completely different. In the movie, he's much more skeletal. He looks completely different, whereas in the movie, he is just the sidekick. He works for the villain, Aran, who is this idea of this idea of an evil that is everywhere. Now that sounds very familiar, cough cough, Sauron. And he's not the only villain. Although he is the main villain, there are so many other villains that are there. Now, it looks like I'm running out of time, so I think I will have to end it there. If you guys want to hear the rest of this rant, which could be 5 hours, feel free to come talk to me.